Hello, this is beer from the Kingdom Breweries. It's their Cloudy Leopard Kingdom Pilsner. Cloudy Leopard Pilsner or Kingdom Pilsner over here. Yeah, we're using 5% purchased at Beer House 175. Purchased it for two reasons. It's from Cambodia and it's a cool label. Yeah, it's got two names on the internet, Cloudy Leopard and Kingdom Pilsner. I'm guessing they've dropped the Cloudy Leopard part because it's no longer cloudy. But judging by the pictures on the internet, it was cloudy, so I guess. Anyway, soapy white head, medium bubbles, yellowy, piney colour with backlight. So it's almost brown, like a light brown. I don't know. Cheers. Slight skunky aroma. You know, you get that when there's like it's been sat in the bottle for a while. You get the hops get sweaty and they give off like the sweatiness and skunky aroma. Sometimes it's best to let it breathe a little bit. Let me see. Slight woodiness there, a little bit of lime and citrus. Typical aroma for a pilsner. Slight damp cardboard. It's not that good. I've had pilsners and such like before, and I think the most redeeming thing about this beer is probably the label. It's drinkable, palatable, and stuff like that, but it's not bad. The more you drink, it gets more palatable. Slight bit of nuttiness in the background. It's typical for a lager, you don't get that nuttiness for a taste. Not bad, it's okay. As I said, it gets better the more you drink it. Initial thoughts, because it's straight out of the bottle, you don't get that skunky, sweaty taste. But overall, this is $1.75. Not bad price. For a lager from Cambodia. Cambodia's lush, mysterious jungles add more than the splendours of Angkorian. What's that word for? Angkorian. Majesty. Deep in the green bastions, rare beasts roam wild, the elusive clouded leopard. Did I tell you? There you go. The strange played Pangolian, the stalwart Kupere. If Kingdom Pilsner, Cambodia's first truly premium beer. Premium is normally used when it's selling term for like a commercial lager sort of thing that's used in mass produced and it gives itself. Celebrate this enigmatic empire. But it says empire. Don't know if that's a spelling mistake. There. Singular in the flavour and a little hard to track down, Kingdom's rare quality is well worth the adventure. Brewed and bottled by Kingdom Breweries, Cambodia. I'm not sure I've had a beer from Cambodia. I have now. Purchased by Beer House 175. Is it worth 175? Yeah, because it's a beer all the way from Cambodia. And it's a cool label and such. But it's, it gets better the more you drink it. I suggest you leave it sitting in the glass for a little bit and then give your personal thoughts on the beer. What's that? Again, not bad. Again, you get a little bit of flakiness from it and a little bit of the mixed chocolate nuts. Light citrusy, not overly bitter, a little bit dry. Anyway, check out Beer House. Cool that they named it after an animal from the native region of Cambodia. You take care. Goodbye.